is happening here at the Ebony Worthing site. The old school is being torn, making room for the new. I hope that it still be worthy.